Hello, we are discussing about GATE 1999 ECE paper and the topic we are discussing is electronic devices. The question is, it is first 2 mark question came in 1999. An n-channel JFET has IDSS is equal to 2 milliamperes and VP is minus 4 volts. Its transconductance GM in millisiemens for an applied gate to source voltage of minus 2 volts is A 0.25, B 0.5, C 0.75, D 1.0. IDSS is nothing but drain to source saturation current and VP is nothing but pinch off voltage. Both are given and for a given VGS of minus 2 volts, what will be the transconductance? Correct option for this one is B. 0.5 millisiemens. We see the details. Given n channel JFET and drain to source saturation current IDSS is given as 2 milliamperes and pinch off voltage is given as minus 4 volts. We need to calculate transconductance of n channel JFET when gate to source voltage VGS is equal to minus 2 volts. We know the equation for transconductance. GM is equal to GM0 into 1 minus VGS by VP. GM0 is nothing but maximum transconductance which occurs when VGS is equal to 0 volts. That can be written as 2 IDSS by VP. And now the transconductance equation is GM is equal to 2 IDSS by VP into 1 minus VGS by VP. This is what the transconductance equation. Substitute the known values. 2 IDSS is 2, VP is 4 volts. We are going with magnitude. 1 minus VGS is given is 2 volts, VP is 4 volts. So it is approximately equal to 1 into 1 by 2, which is nothing but 0.5 milliseconds. So transconductance of n channel JFET is 0.5 milliseconds when VGS is minus 2 volts. The right option is B, 0.5 millisiemens. Thank you.